Yeah, we are living in a world with SPO where it's come a long way. And SPO has been talked about for quite some time in the market. I really want to hit on just in general the path and journey that's been taken ultimately to get to where we are today. So if you look back historically, there were a lot of exchanges specifically that DSPs were plugged into. You know, those DSPs specifically were kind of the point of contact in order to access supply. So the SSPs weren't really taken into consideration in conversations with the agencies. So I think that actually what's occurred is connected TV a few years back really changed that perspective. And what it's led to ultimately is a lot more connectivity and collaboration with the agencies around planning. So the way that we ultimately look at this at Magnite is we are a portfolio. Agency buyers can come to us and ask us questions about supply. And we really provide our expertise around connecting buyers and sellers from a supply perspective.
Can we drill down into that a little bit more? How is Magnite actually working with agencies to help them implement this SPO?
Yeah, so we have some wonderful agency relationships out there where folks have really taken things to the next level of consolidating down ultimately SSPs or exchanges. There's a lot of duplication in the market. Like there's a lot of paths to supply. And what we found is just generally there's not a need to work with so many exchanges. If you look at a recent JUAN report by wonderful Chris Kane and his company, essentially there's a lot of overlap. So a lot of agencies, what they're doing is taking a look at how do we consolidate this down and how do we use technology and tools to ultimately get better access into supply. So one of those relationships that we have is that's publicly announced is the group in Premium Marketplace. And we work very, very closely with that team to ultimately get access into supply. And we've seen some wonderful results on how they're working with our technology, the Magnite streaming platform, as well as SpringServe as an ad serving capability.
Magnite traditionally had the closest relationships with the sell side, right? But now you're working to strengthen relationships with agencies. How does closer collaboration between both of those sides contribute to sustainability?
Yeah, that's a great question. Very near and dear to my heart. Sustainability, I think, is a huge topic right now, and certainly being widely discussed, rightfully so, in our ecosystem. I do feel that there are things that we can do immediately at this time that can impact our overall footprint. One of which is just in general, again, with all the duplication to access, I think one of the steps that we need to take is DSPs need to work with the agencies along with SSPs to eliminate all of these paths. There should only be a handful, ultimately, of SSPs that DSPs are working with. So if we consolidate down the overarching SSPs that are being accessed through DSPs, I think that is a step that can easily be taken tomorrow to ultimately impact what's happening. There are also other companies that are out there that are providing solutions that I think are gaining traction in the market. And there's things that we're doing at Magnite as far as traffic filtration and things like that in order to ultimately, calm things down, if you will, around how much ad requests we have in market that help play into sustainability efforts from a Magnite perspective.